For the first time this year, the hantavirus has been detected in San Diego County. Health leaders say two deer mice tested positive for the disease. Hantavirus is not uncommon around San Diego. Just last year, 25 rodents tested positive. There is no cure or vaccine, and it can potentially cause deadly infections in people. They can be exposed to the virus through the air when mice's bodily fluids dry up and mix into the air. County health leaders recommend cleaning surfaces with bleach to kill the virus.